me, Mr. Lovin. Like when I was in my teens, they used to call me Mr. Sharpie because I stayed so clean.